Against all the evil that hell can conjure, all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
I will mark it on your HUD. Thank you.
future. To suffer is to be present.
Nearby. She is inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD. The gathering of health priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility. provide additional power to your ship. Several modules remain unused. Finding more batteries will enable you to utilize the full function of your command station. Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward. betrayer's life signal is nearby. The extraction point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD. To access the entire ship. Sentinel energy levels rising. Re-establishing power to core and supplementary systems. Bomb modification to your equipment launcher has been completed. Once fired, the bomb will douse nearby enemies in freezing gases. You'll have to manually toggle the launcher to fire either ice bombs or frag grenades. priest is somewhere in this facility. I cannot pinpoint his exact location at this time.
Truly safe. Salvation lies in his destruction. The myth of the Slayer's strength is exposed now to us. Can you see it, brothers? He has lost the resolve to continue. Eat his soul. I must survive this. Protect me in what I need, and you will secure your place in the new world.
Your super shotgun is nearby. A relic from your past. The priests have kept it hidden from you in this remote location.
Attention, all cultist base personnel. Please destroy the Slayer. The priest must survive. I repeat, the priest must survive.
Yet.
not fear you. This match is not won yet. Come find me, Slayer. I will be waiting.
Signal now. Thank you.
Was it not the Slayer who brought the demons to us? The Cornmaker has you to thank for the gift of Argent energy. It is you who are responsible for your people's suffering.
Yet.
began at the oldest and most corrupted location on the planet. The Ark fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons. keys will be required to open the passage. Find them.
Sometimes evolution just needs a little push.
The nest. It has taken root in this facility's main power generator. Reactivating the generator will destroy the nest.
Thank you.
side barrier has opened. This air shaft will provide access to the generator's control terminal. The generator is now at full power. You can now use the main console to destroy the
generator is overloading. I have marked your exit portal.
Warning, main generator overload. I repeat, main generator overload. Please proceed to the nearest emergency exit. This facility will self-destruct shortly. Please save your work and walk calmly to the nearest exit.
The final Hellpriest location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. We will require assistance in order to locate the final Hellpriest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station. Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters of the Resistance.
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect.
Thank you.
evacuate immediately.
Thank you. This is Dr. Elena Richardson, entry 005.
Thank you. dimensional friends shall not walk on tainted ground. Earth must be cleansed.
assist Dr. Ray Richardson. Log entry 0086, February 9th, 2064.
Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing.
The power source of the BFG 10,000 should be of interest to you as well.
Emergency.
schematics show a maintenance hatch on the bridge.
Your crucible is still embedded in the Titan that attacked this Sentinel City. Your first battle against the demons in this world, where the legend of the Slayer began. Thank you. Evil Blade is removed. The Titan will rise. Argent energy is made from the souls of Hell's victims. This is the factory that takes place. Thank you. the Makers and the Sentinel Priests who discovered and unlocked the true power of the Essence. They combined Sentinel and Hell energies together, refined it, and created Argent. With it, they did wondrous things. Saved worlds from extinction, healed the sick, and gave infinite power to those worthy. This facility was built in secret. The Night Sentinel's head ruled its existence. Built by Sentinel slaves, for a Maker can never set foot in hell nor demon in earth. Large and pure, served in gray. Thank you. Sid grows more powerful.
System acquired. Setting a course for the Earth dimension now.
You must get the other teleporter rings aligned before it's too late. The gate must be reactivated. The longer the icon of Sin is on Earth, the stronger he will become. now begins to pass through the void as never before. You will draw your people and this old place eternal damnation. But it was arrogant to bring the daughter I come here. Her hubris has shattered them. With the rings fully aligned, the dimensional gate to Earth